Hello my dear children, welcome back to the math class. I hope you all understood the previous class very well. Today's first activity, uniform. In a school, there is a stock of 167 meters of cloth for skirts and 118 meters of cloth for shirts. This year, another 495 meters of skirt material and 345 meters of shirt material were added. After distribution, 178 meters of skirt material and 145 meters of shirt material were left. How much cloth was distributed this year? Listen children, how much is the stock of cloth for skirts? Yes, 167. How much is the stock of cloth for shirts? Yes, 180. Children, this year how much skirt material were added? Yes, 495
plus 167. 7 plus 5, 12. Write 2 here, 1 carry over. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 6, 16. Write 6 here, 1 carry over. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So, total cloth for skirt is 662 meter. Next, how much shirt material were added this year? Yes, 345. So, 118 plus 345. 8 plus 5, 13. Write 3 here, 1 carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 4, 6. 3 plus 1, 4. So, total cloth for shirt is 463 meter. After distribution, 178 meters of skirt material and 145 meters of shirt material were left. How much cloth was distributed this year? Here we have to find the cloth distributed this year. First, we have to find the skirt material distributed. For that, we have to subtract 178 from 662. 662 minus 178. It is not possible to take away 8 from 2. Then 2 becomes 12 and 6 becomes 5. 12 minus 8? Yes, 4. It is not possible to take away 7 from 5. Then 5 becomes 15 and 6 becomes 5. 15 minus 7? 8. 5 minus 1? 4. So, skirt for cloth distributed 484 meter. Next, we have to find the shirt material distributed. For that, subtract 145 from 463. 463 minus 145. Here, 3 becomes 13 and 6 becomes 5. Then, 13 minus 5? Yes, 8. 5 minus 4? 1. 4 minus 1? 3. So, cloth for shirt distributed 318 meter. Next, we have to find total cloth distributed. For that, add 484 with 318. 8 plus 4, 12. Write 2 here, 1 carry over. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Write 0 here, 1 carry over. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 3, 8. So, total cloth distributed 802 meter. Next activity, Independence Day Rally. In the rally conducted by Scouts and Guides and the Red Cross, 296 boys and 336 girls participated. Of these, 186 were Scouts and 177 were Guides. Then how many were from Red Cross? First, we have to find out total students participated in the rally. For that, add
number of boys with number of girls. That is 336 plus 296. 6 plus 6, 12. Write 2 here, 1 carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. Write 3 here, 1 carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. So total students 632. Listen children, of these 186 were scouts and 177 were guides. Then how many were from Red Cross? That means from 632 students, 186 students were participated in scouts and 177 students were participated in guides. So to find the number of students participated in Red Cross, first to find the total number of students participated in scouts and guides. That is 186 plus 177. 6 plus 7, 13. Write 3 here, 1 carry over. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 7, 16. Write 6 here, 1 carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So total students participated in scouts and guides 363. So to find the number of students of Red Cross, subtract the total students of scouts and guides from the total students. That is 632 minus 363. Here 2 becomes 12 and 3 becomes 2. 12 minus 3, yes, 9. It is not possible to take away 6 from 2. Then 2 becomes 12 and 6 becomes 5. 12 minus 6, yes, 6. 5 minus 3, 2. So number of students participated in Red Cross, 269. Next activity, science fair. A science fair was conducted at Ammu School. On the first day, 386 persons and on the second day, 637 persons had food. On which day did more persons take food? By how much? Children, on which day did more persons take food? Yes, on the second day. Listen children, how many more persons took food on the second day than from the first day? To find that, subtract 386 from 637. 7 minus 6, 1. Then 3 becomes 13 and 6 becomes 5. 13 minus 8, yes, 5. 5 minus 3, 2. So on the second day, 251 more persons took food. Children, listen to this question. 1000 chairs were hired for the science fair. Due to some reasons, 186 chairs were returned. Find the number of chairs used. That means 186 chairs were not used. To find the number of chairs used, subtract 186 from 1000. Children, you know, it is not possible to take away 6 from 0. So we have to borrow 1 from the tens place. In the tens place, there is also 0. So we have to borrow 1 from the hundred place. Children, here is also 0. So we have to borrow 1 from the thousand place. Then this 0 becomes 10 and 1 becomes 0. Then again borrow 1 from 10. Then this 0 becomes 10 and 10 becomes 9. Then again borrow 1 from 10 and then this 0 becomes 10 and 10 becomes 9. Then 10 minus 6, yes, 4. 9 minus 8, 1. 9 minus 1, 8. So number of chairs used 814. Do this exercise in your textbook. Today's class is over. Thank you.